Yes, hello everyone, welcome once again to my channel. This is your girl Nora, and in this particular video I'm recording about those things you are not supposed to say to your growing daughter. Yes, if you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell so that whenever I post a video, you're the first to be notified. Let's go into the video. Number one, you are so selfish. Most teenagers are self-absorbed. It's developmentally normal for teenage girls to be an egomaniac. Keep trying to be a role model. Be compassionate and teach her about empathy. But do not expect miracles. It's all about her right now. So, do not state the obvious. Your daughter is experiencing a rise and fall of hormones all the time that makes her weep 1 minute and then laugh hysterically the second minute. The good news is that if she's upset and cranky, it will pass. Remember that she can't help it. She actually doesn't even know that she's doing that. So she will be irritated that you pointed out about her bad mood. Just be patient, it will pass. You should be ashamed of yourself. Don't tell her that. Shaming is never a good strategy. Words that are thrown to your daughter in anger, that can shame a child, stay with them for a very long time. So learn to hold your tongue as a parent. Know what to say and what not to say at a particular time. Next, don't tell your child things like, don't mess it up like the other time. This will show her that you are still holding it on her that she did something bad the other time. It shows her that you have not forgiven her for what happened the other time. Avoid generalizing negative prophecies for your daughter. Because girls fall more prey to such prophecies than boys. If you keep reminding your daughter of past failures, makes her lose confidence. Makes her think and believe that what you see in her is the past failures she had. It makes her feel like you don't see more from her than the failures she had. What does this mean for her? It means it's going to compromise her performance in the things she does. You are supposed to show her that you believe in her. You know she can do it. You are supposed to empower her. You're supposed to trust her. You're supposed to talk to her and again trust her. Don't talk to her and again kill her confidence with bringing up past negative failures. Next, you will get pregnant. Don't tell your daughter that. Most parents be like, you will get yourself pregnant with how you dress, with how you talk, with those people you talk to. You're going to get yourself pregnant. You are creating it. You know? You are creating a situation in your child because you are saying it and speaking it with your tongue to the world. The universe is listening to what you are saying to your daughter. You can discuss the risk of pregnancy calmly with your daughter. You can discuss the risk of premarital sex with your daughter. You can discuss the negative effects it can cause to their lives. But don't just tell her, you're going to get yourself pregnant, you're going to fail in life, you're going to do this. If you keep on and keep on saying negative things to your daughter, you are creating them. And trust me, they will happen. And when they do, you will be saying, I said so. I knew it. Because you created it. You were not prophesying. You were creating. So thank you for watching my video. I hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up, share it. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button and the notifications bell so that you're notified every time I post the video. Happy parenting. Bye.